No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some bitch with my bros, I'ma make it. They want me gone, I can't walk around naked. Even my brother got caught and he ate it. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest.
With Dina Mia, I am back for another YouTube video. And that is my background. Y'all can probably see where I'm at trying to get big. That's what we got today. You see this? But I see, I'm little for it. But I'm lifting. Yeah.
Boy, if you don't.
Yeah, straight like that. I'm getting big, y'all. I'm in here getting big. Y'all see? Yeah, Diesel, yeah. I still gotta get my hair done. I ain't found nobody to do my hair yet, but today. Today's video, I'm just gonna be showing y'all me in the gym getting that chunk in. My uncle, he's gonna be training and stuff. Here you go, right here. He ain't even paying attention. But look, I'm finna get this workout, man. Alright, Dina gang, y'all see what I'm about to lift. I showed y'all already. Look, y'all see these guns? I'm just gonna show y'all.
Weak sauce, ain't no stopping.
Getting big, man. You said big sauce?
Ain't no stopping. Dina gang about to get big on. What you got? Slight workout. Slight warm up. Need at least 10. We need at least. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
So slight, man. Hey, I was going slow. I had to pace myself. Control the weight. You know you gotta control it so you won't mess up the back and stuff, man.
Alright, Tom, man. We done added some 10s on there, threw some 10s on there.
It's still a slight round, man. We still going light right now. I can do more. My max is like 350, something up there.
Something light, something little.
You know, I'm new to the area. I don't wanna make everybody embarrassed because I'm a little, you know, I'm skinny, but I'm strong.
Man, I might have to set this down. This boy might need my help.
Some slight, man. That was easy. I'm telling y'all, I'm going. I ain't trying to go too, like, you feel me, all out. Show the beast in me. I ain't gonna do that, man. I ain't gonna bring the new knot today. I'm keeping that concealed.
Get this work, man. Hey,
if y'all sitting here watching this video, and y'all ain't getting no work, y'all already lost the thing.
What happened, weak body? What happened, weak body? You gotta keep that. You gotta keep it on the video.
No.
What is the ghost?
Look up there. Y'all see them vent?
Yeah.
When the wind was blowing. It's going down more on this side and this side. So that's why I was like this. And I was like, let me just put it down to be safe. It's the wind.
That's that new workout?
Yeah, no.
You're doing the jerky.
It's like this.
All right.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
We didn't mess me up though. That's what
okay.
Happened.
Okay.
It's not that I'm weak or not. I'm tired, man. You know, I stay with all the energy.
Weak body.
The wind blew it. So.
Weak body. Are you going home? You going home? Okay. He's leaving. The bottom bar. He went home.
Get these little pulls, man. Something like for the little muscles. You get that tone in there. All up right here in the tricep. And get all by your corners right here. All up in there.
Look at that muscle. Look at the definition of that muscle. Oh, I'm Diesel. Oh, my God.
Just something little, man. Slight work, man. Let's get it, man. Diesel gang out here, man. He ain't got okay, I think I can lift it, man. Show how much on there. 200. Hey, I'm finna lift this, man. He ain't got to do. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit of looping strength. I got that.
Oh snap, what was that?
It's a button you press on here or something.
What was that?
You press the button?
Yeah.
When you pressing this?
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
Yeah. Let's see what this boy got. Let's see. Oh, snap. About to break his back. That boy about to break his back.
Man. You did something. What you do?
That boy about to break his back.
You changed it?
Yep.
You did this?
Yeah.
You didn't do 200.
No, not at all.
You had to change it.
You want me to hit it one more?
Yeah.
Let me see.
For your chance.
Because I don't think he did that right.
You're going to get D-Nick game right.
Oh. He didn't do this. He did something.
You see that button?
Yeah, right there.
That push with two hands.
Oh, two hands.
Yeah, like Kobe.
Okay, I was doing with one. How is he doing that?
Something,
I don't know what he's doing that I'm not doing. I was doing the same thing he was doing. I don't know what's going on. He did something. He rigged it. That's what it was. That's why I couldn't miss it. He rigged it. That's why.
Man, I'm about to take it back to the high school days, wrestling days. I'm going to get these tires flipped. Checking, y'all still sitting down watching the video. What are y'all doing?
Hey, lightweight, light work. Light work.
Got these little tire flip leapfrogs, man. Sounds like.
Oh, you tired?
I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm tired.
All right, y'all. Last round, I'm gonna hit these push-ups, man. Got 10 regular right here. Then you move up the ladder to this one. 10 on them. 10 on them. Then you done. Easy. Let's get it, y'all. Nice little finish to the workout, man.
Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't doing no plan, these red bottoms on no van.